Villa Atlanta.
Early AM action. Time to get some banging in, baby. Grease accumulation over there. Here. All right, y'all, we at it again over here in Grayson, Georgia, at the rail yard, getting ready to tackle this this building here. Everything underneath the canopy is what they're asking us to clean, to get rid of things like this right here. It's pretty unsightly. This building is roughly about 2 years old, maybe three at the most, considering the COVID year, I would say two. But yeah, they want to get rid of all this. Make it nice and pretty for the employees. All right, stay tuned. We shall be done soon. What's up? Make sure y'all start the day off right. First one of the day. Knock out the Zoe's kitchen here. Get some water going. We've been maintaining this for like the last, I don't know, maybe 9 months or so. It's not too bad. That's what happens when you maintain a property or a business or whatever. It'll do you well, you know. Keep the customers happy, keep the employees happy. Looks pretty good. So we're just gonna tackle the front again. Of course, that's always gonna be heavily soiled because it's a high traffic area. You see? But yeah, as you can see, it's pretty good. It's not too bad. Stay tuned. All right, nice and clean, everybody. Use some degreaser there in front of that door. High traffic area. Melted away. Yes, indeed. Nice and clean. This is a quarterly account for us, or one of five quarterly accounts, I should say. Turned out pretty good. Real quick and easy when you maintain it. Doesn't take long at all. When it done right, high growth. Here we go, guys. Back on it again early in the a.m. Just got this set of stairs here. A couple of other little common areas around the property. As you can see, it's pretty bad. It's a pretty cool little place here in Grayson. On the rooftop. It's pretty cool. Getting ready to get her done. Stay tuned. All right, nice and clean, everybody. Do some degreaser there in front of that door. High traffic area. Melted away. Yes, indeed. Nice and clean. This is a quarterly account for us, or one of five quarterly accounts, I should say. Turned out pretty good. Real quick and easy when you maintain it. Doesn't take long at all. When it's done right, high growth. All right, y'all, we at it again over here in Grayson, Georgia, in the rail yard, getting ready to tackle this this building here. Everything underneath the canopy is what they're asking us to clean, to get rid of things like this right here. It's pretty unsightly. This building is roughly about 2 years old, maybe three at the most. Considering the COVID year, I would say two. But yeah, they want to get rid of all this. Make it nice and pretty for the employees. All right, stay tuned. We shall be done soon.
gang all done.
You on video too.
Thank you.
belly too.
Down wind over there, right in my face.
Mm-hmm.
The down wind was taking a chemical right in my face. Feel it getting thicker.